9,844. And that's why I fight for you, Albuquerque.